Good morning, guys. I wanted to do a vlog today to give you guys an update. Hopefully she will keep herself busy for a few minutes while I get her some bottles prepared. Mornings are kind of rushed because she doesn't really allow me a lot of time before she gets a little fussy. So yeah, I just wanted to give you guys her 3-month update. Just update with us, update with her. To be honest, it's just because we don't really know what kind of content to put out. We feel like we're boring, to be honest. So, I don't know why I said that, but that's empty. I'm losing my mind already. So she's already kind of yelling at me. Because it's already getting closer to nap time. Or she just wants to be picked up because she's clingy. I really want some energy drink or something. I don't know. Not really into coffee as much as I used to be, but I feel like I need something. I just don't know. I know. Poor baby. Yuck. Say hi. So, it's a little cold in the house because we have like a winter storm brewing. I'm gonna go in her closet and try to find her something either warmer or something I can layer her, because this house is kind of runs cold because it's so old. So let's see what we can find. Her closet is a tad bit messy right here because I didn't fold those, but I can't wait till she can start wearing some of her summer outfits soon, hopefully. Okay, let's see what we can find.
I know, fussy booty. Hold on. Okay. Okay, wiggle worm.
Now we're gonna put this other outfit over it. At least it'll keep you a little bit warmer. Hopefully not too hot, but. So guys, please excuse the house. I know it's a mess. It's kind of hard to get things done with the little brat. I always thought stay-at-home moms kind of made an excuse why they couldn't get anything done. But it's legit because this little girl usually does not like to be laid down. She has her days now. She has her days. So we follow the Wonder Weeks app, and it actually says that she is going through like a, yeah, I know, I'm trying to tell them. It says that she's going through a leap right now, which is like a fuzzy phase. I know, I'm telling them all about it. I'm telling them that you've been so fussy. At night, usually. During the day, she's okay, but at night, Jesus, take the wheel.
What are you trying to do? Tell them, you trying to justify by you being fussy?
Yeah, I'm sure. I know, I'm sure they believe you, but I'm telling them something else. No. Good morning, guys. It is like 2 days later from the last time I vlogged, but we had a really, really rough night last night. Somebody did not want to go to sleep last night, and she's waking up right now. Give you guys a 3-month update on her. So we are still breastfeeding and pumping. My supply is not like a lot, but it's like just a little over enough so I am able to store some every couple days in the freezer, so that's nice. I was kind of hoping my supply would be a little bit more, but it's fine. But she's still breastfeeding. Well, she kind of prefers bottles a little bit more, but sometimes I can get her on the boob, so it's fine with me, I guess. I'll just give you a little 3-month update on little Ariella right here. We don't know how much she weighs, so I'm gonna guess about 13 pounds. She's like, she talks a lot right now. She smiles a lot right now. She can almost roll over. She's kind of rolling to her sides right now. She has really good head control, which we actually will show you. Her little tummy time.
Oh. Oh. What are you doing? What? You laughing at me? Come here.
This might make her mad, but we'll see.
Me too. You gonna lick her in the face? There. A strong butt. I already say hi to the camera.
And she's just started doing that out of nowhere too. You see, you want to give an update?
Let me see, like, no.
Mimi, you want to tell them? Look. That's another update. Misa is a lot more used to her. Misa actually really, I think, enjoys her now. Misa licks her to death, which, yeah. She's not jealous anymore. But Misa thinks everything that's Ari's is hers.
Misa had to lick her in her nose.
Misa tries to get in the playpen. She gets on the play mats. Misa thinks everything is hers.
You gonna give me a kiss? Thank you.
Misa, can you move?
She said I want.
Oh yeah, your mama. You Putin.
She just let up the gas bubble.
Mm-hmm.
She's a Putin. Yes, you Putin. Yes, you huh? Yeah.
Putin? Where are you going? You Putin.
She jabbers a lot. She smiles a lot. She cries a lot. Especially at night.
She's definitely a morning person.
Though. Yeah, she's definitely a morning person, and I'm not, so.
She's a daddy's morning person, girl.
Other updates that I can think of really quick. For the most part, she sleeps really good through the night. She wakes up occasionally, and then she just goes right back to sleep. But we still are having a really hard time putting her down on her pack and play or her crib. She does not like to sleep by herself. So we're still struggling with that. I ended up purchasing the Merlin sleep suit. And we've tried it once, and I think it worked really good, but it was really big on her when we first tried it. So I need to try it now and see if that'll help. But yeah, we're still not having that much luck with her sleeping, and there she goes crying again. All right, guys, I think we're gonna go ahead and end the video out. I think we gave you all the updates that we had on Little Miss Ariella. Stay tuned because we have a really fun idea coming up. I think it's gonna be funny. I don't know how he's gonna feel about it.
We'll see later.
But I hope you guys enjoyed the video. And anything else?
See you on the vlog.
Bye!